Thank you. What's your story note? What's your story note? What's your story note?
Stop!
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It took so much self-control not to laugh. That was scary.
Did people hear that? I hope I'm active. It's starting. Oh yeah, they're coming in. They're coming in. Oh my god. Hello.
Hello world.
Hello world. Someone said, "Oh my."
Oh shit, it's my.
Oh my.
Who's over here? Hello, people.
Hi.
Howdy.
We're also on TikTok on the other side.
Don't stop making pop. Didn't we do that last time?
No, we did Wannabe. Yeah.
Why
TikTok
do I feel
goes.
Like we did Kesha?
Don't stop.
I feel like there was Kesha representation and I don't know why.
I feel like you're right.
I think you were like, it's just like we were playing another song.
Oh, yes, you're right.
And you were like, it's the same as TikTok.
It's the same as TikTok by Kesha. You're right.
And now we plug that into Clocky.
Yeah.
So it's all in the family.
Penahomies. Penahomies live on and
Hello,
on forever.
People of the world.
Hello, people of the world. Hello,
and
YouTube folks. Happy
Brazil!
7th. Who's from Brazil?
Brazil?
Brazil? Why are we always at
Alice Timora? It's always come to Brazil. Never Brazil comes to you.
Brazil, come to me.
Come to us.
Hello from not Brazil. It's March's birthday. It is March's birthday.
Yay! At least where we are. It might not be where some of you are.
Yeah, I think maybe from some other places it's like 24 hours in advance, but who knows? No, not that person.
Sorry.
It's fine. How's everyone doing? Hello. Hello from France. France.
Yeah, sound off where you're coming in from.
Yeah, sound off where you at. From Italy, from
we're
the UK.
In New York, if you didn't
UK.
Know.
UK. Wait. Oh, shit.
God save the queen.
How's that go again?
I only know the God save the queen.
No,
but...
what's the freaking all you need is love?
I don't remember all of it.
Something like that, yeah.
That was
Hi.
It.
Hi. So many Brazilians here. Hello.
Hello.
I woke you up from the Philippines. Oh, that's nice. Hi.
Wake me up. Wake me up. And
can't wake up.
Wake me up.
Save me.
The goofy version is the best of that one.
Wake me up.
Oh, someone named Dan joined. Hello. Can you do ASMR? Unfortunately, no, because this is on my phone.
No. We don't do ASMR for free? For free? Actually, I think I did ASMR for free on stream. So
I probably did too.
Yeah, that's okay. That's fine. Malaysia, Australia. How's everyone's March 7th? How's everyone's March 7th going? Did y'all do your pulls? Do you do your dailies? Did you open the game up?
I logged in today.
You logged in today? I logged in today. I logged in today.
And earlier this week, Annalisa, who plays Firefly, was like, I had a great day. I did this, I did that, I did this. And I was like, you know, it's March 4th. Mayhaps that is why.
Oh.
They said March 4th into the future.
Yes.
Are rules meant to be broken? By golly, I think they are.
By golly, I think they are. Always and forever meant to be broken.
I have March E6, someone said.
Someone asked, which one is Don Hung, which one is Stell, and which one is March 7th? I'm March 7th.
I'm Danny Boy. Oh, Danny
Boy,
the pipes.
I actually don't know that song. I know, I'm pretty bad.
I sang it for either 7th or 8th grade choir.
It feels like a hate crime towards Irish people if I don't know that song. You know?
I thought you were going to say to sing it.
Oh. Yeah. No. I think
it's
that song
is a beautiful song.
It's your birthday, Sunshine. Happy birthday.
So you're March.
Yeah. So you're March.
And Nick's a liar.
And so true. Wait, I'm gonna
Someone
add a little something.
Guitar is Stell.
Keep talking to them. Keep talking to the people.
I wanted 10 free pulls or something for March for today. LOL. Well.
Well, we didn't get that.
She was feeling a bit
dingy,
like.
Exactly. Happy March.
Happy March. Hi from Indonesia. Hello.
Indonesia.
My gosh. I shudder to know what time it is for some of you. I know someone said it was going to be like 5:30 when they were going to watch. So if you're here.
Oh my gosh.
An ungodly hour of morning or night. thank you for being here.
Yeah, y'all are so good for tuning in and hanging out with us. I don't know what that's gonna look like. Loading, but we'll see. I'm gonna say background color. No, there's no background color, but I'm gonna select color, and I'm gonna go to pick screen color, and then I'm gonna go to where's March 7th's face? Hold on, wait. Move. Oh, God.
You gotta do a pink, you gotta do a blue.
Yeah, wait, I gotta find March 7th.
There's something that stands out.
Y'all, let me cook. I'm cooking. Who let him cook? Imbibe lune. Imbibe lune.
That word gives me a stroke every time.
Every time you record it? Imbibidi boobidi bobbidi boobidi boobidi. Imbibidi bobbidi boo. That is what Caleb calls Imbibe lune. So, pick screen color.
Kind of easier to say, I'm not gonna lie.
Wait. What? Oh my God, I have to drag you over to this screen.
Drag her.
Scuff. This
it's
is what it's like.
It's 4 p.m. for me, someone says.
Oh, nice.
Also,
oh,
we're going to aim to wrap up around 9.
Yes.
That probably will not happen, knowing us.
Chances are no.
No.
But it'll be fine.
But on Molly's Twitch, they're going to be, there's like several people who are doing a little March 7th thing as well.
There we go.
At 9.
Nine Eastern time. So we will be wrapping up around then. But yeah, let's here's my scuffed little happy March 7th. Yay!
Yay! Honestly, it's cute.
Thank you.
It's a little
thank
purple.
Thank you. Well, wait. Do you, in case people don't know and don't actually know who we voiced, do you want to introduce yourself?
Hello, my name's Rachel. She they. And I play Stell, your femme MC, or trailblazer, or protagonist, or whatever you want to say.
Yeah! I'm Nicholas Leung, and I voice Don Hung in both forms. I voice Daniel and Imbibidi Bobbidi Boo, the cooler Daniel. The cooler Daniel.
Wax on.
Yeah, exactly.
I was taught by Mr. Miyagi, and I know some shit now. I learned some things, some new tricks.
Wait, Annalisa's here? Fish!
Hello!
Annalisa!
As if I don't talk
Hello.
To you every 5 seconds.
I know,
anyway.
Truly. As if you don't text either of us on and off throughout the day.
What are we gonna sing, someone asked? Well.
Shall we?
Should we start?
Let's try it.
Sing along at home if you know this one.
Yeah.
Wake up your neighbors. All right.
Chill. My garbage can opened up automatically, so.
It heard the music and it said, it's time!
Yeah.
Okay, wait, I'm moving this so I can scroll.
Okay.
It probably hates where I put it for this. Try scrolling first,
so make sure that we're not. Yes, everyone, go. Annalisa is the voice of the one and only Firefly.
Woo.
So give them lots of love.
Yeah. Give me musical theater.
Give me.
You already know. Don't act like you don't.
It's gonna give something. I'm excited. Okay. You scrolling okay?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay, great. Okay. 2, 1, 2, 3.
Day off in Kyoto. Got bored at the temple. Looked around at the 7-Eleven. Ben took the speed train. Went to the arcade. I wanted to go, but I didn't. You called me from a payphone. They still got payphones. It costs $1 a minute. So tell me you're getting sober. And he wrote me a letter, but I don't have to read it.
Go. Sunset's been a freak show on the weekend, so I've been driving out to the suburbs to park at the Goodwill and stare at the cabin trails with my little brother. He said you called on his birthday, you're off by like 10 days, but you get a few points for trying. Remember getting the truck fixed when you let us drive it. 25 felt like flying. I don't forgive you. The trees don't hold me to it. Caleb. Oh, Caleb.
Hello,
Yen.
Brother.
Everyone say hi to Caleb, I guess.
Hi, Caleb.
Hi,
someone
Caleb.
Said, someone draw these two as Don Hung and Stell singing. And someone Ooh. Actually did from our first mm-hmm. our first TikTok cover of Take the Journey.
Yes.
Which is the first thing we posted anywhere that we sang together.
Yes.
They did draw us. It was very nice.
I love that art. I
do
that
too.
Art.
Yeah. I'll try to share it again if I remember after this because it's really cute. It's on. We're like in the
We're in the archives in the Astral Express. In the, yeah, living our best musical lives.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a fun song. I like
it
that
was.
One.
It was
a good one. That was a good one. Who knows Phoebe Bridgers in the chat? Does
I know her personally.
Oh no, really? My father's cousin's uncle's
my
second
father,
brother.
Phoebe Bridgers.
My father, Phoebe brother Bridgers. Yes, I agree. Phoebe Bridgers is daddy. You can quote me on that.
I kind of think Lucy Dacus is daddy.
They're all daddy. Come on.
They're all daddy.
Julian Baker.
Why can't we
daddy.
All be daddy?
Why can't we all be daddy? Wolzer, is it okay if I ask you a question? Depends on the question, but sure. Caleb, what are you doing?
Don't be lonely.
Did you go do something with your yowie hands and break something in the house again? Is that why you're here? So that you can confess to the rest of the world?
Rutro.
Hello, Indonesia.
Rachel,
Lugong.
My wife.
Oh.
Well, if we're married, no one told me. This is
when
just a fun ring.
When did this happen?
I have March jewelry on. I have a little blue and
yes.
a little pink.
Wait, give us a little fashion show. What's going on? What are you wearing? What are you wearing today, Rachel Chow?
These pants are ones that I got from an indie film that just gave me my costumes afterwards. That was cool. This top is blue, and that's one of the colors. I have my little like sun ray necklace that I really like. It feels very cosmic, very astral, very goddessy. And then I have this cool ear cuff that's got a little planet, and then it's a little moon and star over here, and then my March rings. And I have pink sparkly eyeshadow, which feels very March. Thank you.
That does feel very March. And I'm wearing a pink hoodie. And that's actually, no, I do have a fun piece. I think I showed you this before. Yeah, this is a piece that my friend Miraline made of Imbibe de Lune's little lotus flower and moon.
So,
cool. I always wear this for the themed stuff. Cool outfits. You have a cool outfit, I'm sure.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, friends.
My husband, they say. Me.
Your husband? Rachel is husband.
I agree. My partner will be upset, but he'll understand.
The Menaces, I salute you two for not acknowledging the incidents in Penacony. There are no incidents in Penacony.
No war in Ba Sing Se.
There is no war in Ba Sing Se, and there's no incidents in Penacony. Yeah.
Silly.
Exactly. What are you talking about? Stunning.
Stunning?
Moon and star. Oh, boy. Peak fashion.
Peak fashion.
Peak fashion.
That's
peak
why fashion. You put us in a booth and don't show our faces.
Yeah. What's the... what is the most casual outfit you've worn to a recording session for Honkai?
Like a sports bra and shorts in my closet because it gets hot.
Yeah, valid. I think I've definitely gone like just like tank top and like gym shorts.
It's bare bones, baby.
Yeah. And those were the days where I didn't have like a, I didn't like do a camera in my booth or anything.
I never put a camera on my booth. Nah, it's not worth it.
No. It's not. Sometimes you just don't want them to see all the doodads in there.
I'm just so shy.
Yeah. Someone said a Atla reference. Yes, we did. Wait.
We always be referencing.
Yeah. One day we'll do that song as well.
For real.
Oh my god.
We'll learn the words.
Did I tell you about... I told you a little bit about the Avatar concert, right?
Yes, and my sister also went. She went to the 2 p.m.
Right, yes,
did you go
to
the night show?
I went to the 2 p.m., so we were at the same show.
I assumed you went to the evening.
No,
you were both
god.
There. I could have also been there.
My evenings are just so booked and busy. They're just so
That's like a
booked.
Terrible time to be booked and busy.
I know, at night? Oh, dear lord.
That's
what
I go to eat.
Yeah, that's what I go to eat.
I saw a TikTok before that this guy was like trying to fix his flat tire, and he's like, it was a BMW. He said, this is supposed to be black man winning. That was black man winning. And then he went, weep! And I would like to enter that into our lexicon. Just a high-pitched, weep!
I can do that. Weep! Wolves Rock says, my question actually was if Don Hunk could sing a little bit of Numb by Linkin Park.
I've become so numb, I can feel you
there. Are those the chords? It can't be that, right?
Someone said, have you guys ever thought of cosplaying your characters? My sister said she would buy the whole costume for me.
I was also considering that.
Now.
I was also considering. Good night, Kai. Thank you so much for joining us for as long as you could.
Go eep.
You both know what I mean by the incidents. No, we don't. What incidents? Nothing happened. Annalisa, were there any incidents?
The Shibuya incident? I just caught up on JJK. No spoilers.
No spoilers. I haven't caught up. I haven't caught up yet. I haven't caught up yet. Say
See,
nothing.
I'm caught up on something that Nick
Say
is not
nothing.
For once.
You know what?
Interesting.
Everyone needs a little bit of a win once in a while, so I'll give you
Thank
that
you.
One. I'll give you that one.
All I ask is one every quarter or
yeah.
so.
Once every quarter? Okay, I'll hit you up in June.
At a minimum. I will take a little treat every day, but like one treat in a quarter is also okay.
I believe that.
You voice Maki in the Ukrainian dub. That's
Whoa!
So cool.
Wait, that's actually sick.
I love Maki and and Allegra voices Maki in the English, right? I'm
yes.
pretty sure. That's so cool. I love Maki.
Yeah. Nicholas said, which Don Hong cosplay would you get? There's like three outfits. I don't know. Can I be slutty enough for Imbibe de Lune?
A little chest
window and like shoulders open.
I think if you have the little chest window though, you need to put something like crazy in there.
I know.
Like maybe a little weird tattoo that he has peeking out.
Right. Like I don't know. Like I feel like do you think I'm skinny? Do I have a slutty little waist enough for that? We'll see. I don't know. I love all three of the outfits. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Are you ever gonna cosplay her?
I don't know.
She also has like three different outfits at this point, because she has the main outfit.
And I knew that.
And like all the advertisements that you're like. Yeah.
But exactly. I like her main one. I just don't like the tiny skirt.
Yeah.
Like, give me like pants. Give me a
like,
flowy skirt.
Yeah. Someone do fan art of Stell's like outfits, like actual outfit, but put her in pants.
I've seen one, it was the old concept art apparently, where it's like that long skirt that looks very like fantasy.
Oh.
It's got like a pretty high slit, but it looks super cool, but it's a very different vibe.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Someone said, Athena, thank you so much for the $5.
Thank you.
You just E2'd Daniel this past rerun, so now I love him and all. Thank you.
Good for you.
Thank you for your donation also, or the super chat, and thank you so much for playing. We appreciate it.
Yeah.
It's almost a year of the game.
Crazy.
What are everybody's highlights from this year of the game?
Yeah. Plus, only met like a little before or around when the game came out.
No,
which is crazy.
So I,
It's hydration time, everyone.
It's hydration time. It's hydration. Cheers.
Cheers.
Everyone hydrate with us. Here we go.
It's what March would want.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this little cutie in the corner. Hold on, wait. Y'all see her right here? Boop. Oh! Oh! She's taking a photo
of us!
She's
moving.
She's moving. I was talking to Caleb today, and I don't believe that we've only known each other for a year. All of us.
That's very strange.
Like,
yeah.
I've only known this whole cast for a year.
And Annalisa, I've known you for like a month.
Literally a month. Space Vegas, baby. That's what's up.
Space Vegas. Vegas.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, it's just crazy that, like, we've all become, like, pretty tight overall, right? Yeah.
It's like, a good group. It's a good group.
Yeah, I think it's a good, solid group of people.
Yeah, when I got to hang out with people in LA, that was so special, because you gotten to meet a bunch of people before, but I hadn't. And I was, like, scared and shy, but it was really lovely, and, like, the vibes were so good. It's just a group of good people, and Tom Kenny was in the same place as us.
Wow.
In one of the three venues that
Voice
we
of SpongeBob.
We were like, the voice actor.
And he's probably like, oh God! Like, kind of.
And that's
way.
How we knew it was him. Right. He did that.
He literally just—he speaks to SpongeBob now.
In the middle of a pretty uncrowded place.
Yeah, crazy.
He said, "Let me show them."
Yeah, let me show them who's boss.
Let me show these girls what's up.
Yeah. No, I love that we both had our different like. We both had different eras of going to LA and meeting the cast. Like, I feel like I met everyone at the like top of the game, and you met them like at like the back end of the first year.
The hashtag Pentahomies.
The Pentahomies are excellent group of people. And then I miss the LA people.
I
want to
go
you.
When it's nice weather.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know
and
how
not
you
torrential downpour. I brought the rain. I bless the rains down in Los Angeles.
I let the rains down in Los Angeles.
Like this, if you want to hear us cover Africa by Toto.
What is it? That's the key, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I also had to do that in choir, but in high school. So that's how we know that.
I never had to sing that ever
voice
in my
actors,
life. So.
It's like second family.
Oh
so
my
true.
Gosh. Yes, yes. We love. I think this cast is super special. I think everyone's great. You know, like, it's a solid group of people of various different experience levels. Honestly, LA kind of scares me for real. Same.
Honestly, it scared me because we're such East Coast people. But, like, my opinion was changed.
Sorry. No city should have that much surface area. And, like, that's
really
few buildings. It's so spread out and no buildings in between. What's going on? Why am I walking 15 minutes to a restaurant and then there's no buildings? It's just highway. It's just street.
Highway run to the midnight sun.
I used to know how to play that.
I love that song. Do I know the words? Absolutely not. But.
Wait.
They say that the road ain't no place to start a family.
Yeah, oh, it's in B, that's right.
They say that the road ain't no place to start a family.
We both have
Yeah. Wait, we do? Yeah, we do both have pretty necklaces. Y'all have ever never been to San Francisco then? I've been to San Francisco. I like San Francisco.
I don't
have
think
you been?
I have been, no.
Really? San Francisco is nice. I think San Francisco is like the West Coast equivalent of New York City. Everyone's like, oh, LA and New York. I'm just like, LA is a different beast.
What about the gay city? San Francisco.
Oh.
The gay city.
The gay city.
Don't forget the gay city when you say LA, New York.
The gayest city of all.
You pop.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, San Francisco and New York, the gayest cities combined.
If you could voice one character that isn't your own, who would it be and why? VAs are awesome people. Thank you so much,
good
Nova.
Question.
In the game, I'm assuming.
Yeah, I guess in the game. Who would you voice? Who would you voice?
You're acting like I can also keep all the characters straight at this point. I cannot. I need a moment. I love Himiko, but I love what everyone does with their characters, so obviously this isn't like, I could do it better, but like, I just... It's hard because there's so many designs that I love of the characters.
Yeah.
Too. But I'm like, all of them. Blade.
Which characters did you audition for that you wanted to get?
Oh gosh, I made a video, a TikTok about this, and I can't remember. It was definitely... Mine.
Yes. Yes.
Why do I always forget her name? Oh god.
Describe her. Natasha.
The musician girl.
Oh, Serval.
Serval.
No, it's fine.
I'm like
Natalie
Zila and another S name that's not Stell.
Exactly. Yes.
Oh God. Why can't I remember? I think I did Himiko. I think I did Kafka. Maybe, I don't know. There's a TikTok about it. I literally had to go back in my computer and look because I had no reference for what any of these characters were. Mm-mm. And they gave us like a whole folder of like, these are all the mask voices, these are all the femme voices, you can do up to six or something like that.
Yeah,
so it was like a that. Lot of characters.
Yes, they were like fresh casting this game. I read for Jappard, Sampo, Kalis, and I think those are the only three that I went through.
Wow.
And then Danhong came later.
Well, I drove myself crazy. I actually did seven of them, and then I had to cut one, so I just cut the one that I was like, this isn't very strong.
There were a lot of female characters to like start with anyway, so.
Yeah, it's a girl game in the best way.
It's a game for the girls.
The girls and the theys.
And the theys, and the thems, all of them.
Everyone wants to see cosplay.
Well, I guess we know what to do next. Imagine Nick voicing Sampo. Sampo Gosky. No, I can't even do that. Roger. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Roger Rabbit.
No, not Roger. Not Rabbit. But, like, the guy that voices Sampo is, like, legendary. Like, like Adventures of Billy and Mandy, like Billy Cartoon. Mandy. He's like Cartoon Network.
Hi, Augie.
Like, hello, Augie.
It's my friend, Augie.
Hi, Augie.
A musical theater writer.
A musical theater writer.
The TikTok people will know.
Oh boy.
Hello, my dear.
Shall we sing another song? Should we give it a shot?
I'm assuming you mean this one based off of what you are playing.
I think so. Okay. I think it's a good.
Wait, I have to do another water break.
Yeah,
recently had the COVID again. So I'm just phlegm city over here because everyone needed to know that. You are not late, you're just on time.
Roger person. Rose, that's who it is.
Roger Rose.
The voice of
any
Sample
relation
Kasky.
To Moira.
Moira.
Roger.
Stelvier love mommy Kafka. What?
Listen, the one that I love in that way is Natasha.
Yes, Natasha is.
I saw that lady and I said, hello, ma'am. A medical professional.
We love a woman in STEM.
We do. I'm like, how can I move this trash can?
Just move it under the table. Just move it under the table. It's not gonna fix itself. Here we go.
Oh, you know what I can do? It seems worth mentioning. So my friends, oh, turn it off. Yeah, that's smart.
That's how we do it.
My friends are having an Oscars party on Sunday night. And two
of them. Mine are too.
mine are cooking a big Italian dinner because they're two that are very Italian and they're like, we want to feed everyone.
Yeah.
And I was like, can my partner come? And they said, yeah, of course. And then they said, wait, does he have any food allergies? I said, no, he is a trash can. And then one of them was like, that's crazy. I really thought he was a person. I'll get some extra bags.
Boom.
The lore of Stell and trash cans deepens.
You are method. Basically, at this point, right?
I like to stay on brand.
Yes.
Consistent. You know? Okay.
Okay.
I feel ready at last to.
Shall we?
Take the journey.
One, two. The way to celebrate, I'll be waiting till we make it the day. Take the journey.
I'm not gonna pick up the kazoo. I was thinking about it,
right,
but I'm not gonna do
it.
Even as the sky turns black and the smoke is in my eyes. Night is come and the sun refuses to ever rise. Even though the road is long and we cannot find a way, one day we'll find.
make the journey. Oh. Take the journey.
You need us on tour.
Need us on tour?
Stop the presses.
We'll gladly go on tour.
Imagine us on tour.
This just in.
Ridiculous.
Voice actors for Dan Hung and Stell on tour today.
Where would we tour? That sounds like the announcer voice in Korra, in The Legend of Korra.
Oh, so true.
That's like, Korra and her friends.
Korra and her friends have gone
Mako
over.
And the fire fam. I love that so much.
Oh, boy. Yay, we love that song. We do love that song. We love that song.
We love her.
Shall we do another song?
We could.
We could. We could.
Or is now a time to take a suggestion from the audience?
Oh, good. Well. Does anyone have recommendations?
What song might you want to hear? I don't know what like a march song is.
Mars doesn't have a song yet, but I'm sure Honkai is going to give her some sort of crazy, amazing song because
I feel like she's very bubblegum pop now.
I know she needs a what's a bubblegum pop song? Give us bubblegum pop songs that March 7th would sing, that
oh my
this
God.
Girly would sing right here.
There's one song that I've described as bubblegum pop like only, and that's Dumb Blonde by Avril Lavigne, and I want to say it's like Nicki Minaj or something.
Oh my God. Annalisa said it's not over yet from Parade. We're not trying to make them cry yet.
Okay, Annalisa, I literally looked at our set list and I said, we need an upper, and that's where Kyoto came
in.
And that's my idea of an upper.
Right, exactly. We need an actual upper, though.
A Leve song.
Oh. Ooh. We don't know any. I don't think I know any off the top of my head.
My boyfriend plays Bewitched on vinyl all the time.
Everybody's falling in love.
I think her songs would be really hard to play off the cuff, though.
Yes.
So maybe we'll prepare one for next time. We'll
she
put
jazzy.
It in our little,
they jazzy. They
little
jazzy.
Docket.
Yes.
I still have
yes,
to do My Love All Mine.
Yes.
At
yes,
some
you do.
Point. Because someone you? Requested it. And then requested it again. They shared their post and they were like,
hello. Is it in the doc of our recommendations?
It
is it?
It is.
Yeah.
It is.
Someone said, if I could stop one heart from breaking,
interesting.
Interesting song.
Interesting.
So interesting. Fascinating. Anything from TikTok?
Not
no?
yet.
No?
Just the
I'm seeing, wait, March seems
so
like
blind.
A drop pop candy enjoy. I don't know them.
What does that mean?
What's that? An AJR song. I used to know an AJR song. AJ, they did
Allie and AJ. I know them.
Allie and AJ. AJR is a NYU. They're an NYU
really?
Band. Yeah, I think they went to school together and.
Shows what I know.
Yeah, someone made a song about me being gay. Interesting. Guess we're all somewhere.
Oh, about you specifically.
Yeah, about me specifically being
like,
gay.
About
that is.
That's so beautiful.
Such a niche thing to. Molly's here?
Hello, Molly.
Where's Molly?
I think we
Molly?
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 The coughers.
The cough. The cough of all coughs.
Kafka?
Kafka? Oh, man.
Cotton Candy Skies by S. I don't know that one at
yeah,
all.
Yeah, I was trying
I'm
to.
So sorry.
Which one?
Cotton Candy Skies.
I don't know that one either. Maybe we need to learn more songs.
I'm so blind.
Where's
this is
Molly?
So difficult.
Someone said White Knight. I wish I knew how to play White Knight on guitar. I want you to show me. I want you to show me your fantasy.
Drop the Fergie.
Where's the Fergie?
Wait.
What's
did you,
this?
Do you know
I didn't
this
watch
game?
This.
Okay, so we were counting down to the warps on Molly's live stream
oh,
when we were doing the Sparkle
God.
Poll, and I was like, every time someone says that, I keep thinking of the beginning of Fergalicious, and then I was like, wait, because who was doing it in Spanish? I think it was Alice. We were doing
oh
it in different
God.
Languages for good luck, and I was like, wait, it's because at the beginning of Fergalicious, they go 4, 3, 2, 1.
Can you?
And that's can you even a little get it out? Into my brain.
That wasn't a thing. What did you do? What did you do?
What do you mean?
Tell us. What did you do? What did you say?
That was literally the story. That's all
you said
I said. Fergal,
just the word Fergalicious in different languages.
No, no, no. We counted down in different languages for the warp.
Oh. Oh, I get it. I get it.
Guys, it's a Thursday. What yeah. do you want? What do you want?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Someone said 1,000 miles.
I used to do a good Vanessa Carlton impression.
Someone said Take On Me. Do you know Take On Me?
I do know that one. That sounds hard to do on guitarra, though.
No,
I'm down for either of those. 1,000 miles is a classic.
I know where it is now. I know where
do you
it
need the words? Because I don't know the words. That's all you, man.
You pull up the words.
Sorry to get in
I
your
like
space,
that.
TikTok.
No, go.
Oh, take. I can't reach the A. Click, clack, click, clack. That's so small. Can you see?
I got you.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Go, boom,
okay.
Boom.
Should we do a ballad version or should we up-tempo version? Fuck it.
It's all you, so, kid.
Me? Okay. You do it.
Busted from Phineas Ferb, an inspired choice.
Wow, good choice. I'll do a verse and a chorus. Talking away. I don't know what I'm to say. I'll say it anyway. Today is another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? It's like kind of a melancholy song. Like,
you know what else is a melancholy song? What is that? Hey y'all.
Yeah. Again.
Fucking
crazy,
upsetting. It's
crazy
upsetting.
Upsetting song. Like, why is that?
But I love songs like that.
Right? So
kazooing it up.
Wait, what?
I'm trying so hard to kazoo it up.
You
and
are
yet,
so. You are,
I can't because.
Do
it's
do
too funny.
Okay. Do a full song. Do a full verse and chorus in on the kazoo of a song.
That's
this?
What someone meant, right?
What is this? Oh my god.
They asked and I answered. Bro be single-handedly carrying the angels. What else is insane to play on the kazoo? I don't know.
What are
an iconic music
for that?
Oh, I know the words to that one, at the very least. Down, walking fast, this is fast, and I'm home down. What is it?
You got it.
Into the sky. Do you think time would tonight. I dare not pick up kazoo.
It switches so much.
It's a piano song.
It's so very much a piano song.
She's a piano girly.
Yeah.
That's hard to play on guitar.
Someone said, "Take Me Home, Country Road, please." Oh, Enemy from Arcane's actually a good one for us to learn. Okay. Do you know that one?
No. I auditioned for Arcane season 2.
Everybody wants to be my... Did you?
I did.
Wow.
It was a while ago.
Wow, that's Secrets cool. Revealed. Secrets revealed. Well, you know what? Oh, I do know the progression. So wait, can I do... Do you mind if I do a Honkai Impact Third song really quickly? Just because they're asking for... When good old friends are going away.
I have to learn that one.
No, I find the right key for it. We should learn that one together, though.
I think it's really on the list, too.
Yeah.
You're convinced that Hoyoverse just hired good singers for HSRM? Thank you.
Well.
They didn't ask us to sing.
They didn't yet.
Anything from Frank Sinatra.
I wish I knew a Sinatra song. Yeah.
I know many vocals, but not otherwise.
You can probably learn a song.
Say you got the arcane role. No, I did not.
Who knows? And even if they did know, it'd be NDA'd. So y'all never know.
We already said, because I'm a liar, so maybe I'm just a liar.
Right, exactly.
I am a truther. I identify as a truther.
Yeah. Funny voice actors, great game.
Ready?
Equals peak fiction.
Because I see this over here. This ain't Texas.
Oh my gosh, yes. Who listened to Beyonce? Beyonce's new album. This year's going to be crazy for music. They should ask you to sing in the game for real. I agree.
That would be fun.
I think it'd be great, you know? And it is apparently canon that Don Hung's, like, the people that Don Hung comes from sing traditional music, like cultural traditional music.
Hmm.
And so I'm just kind of like, hello?
I thought you were going to say canonically it's true that us and March 7th are a musical trio.
I mean, that would be fun.
Jonas Brothers, move aside.
I think
forget
they should
about
definitely
you.
Do that.
Okay, someone said, I think this might be on our list, but someone said a song from an anime. I would love to do a cover of Let It All Out from, I can't remember what season, I think it was the credit song for one season of Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood.
Oh, so good.
It's mostly not in English, but it's so good.
It goes so hard.
Wait,
there's so many good, oh my gosh. The song I learned from an anime was, I haven't learned many. Oh, well, I
also
knew.
The JJK season 2, or Shibuya Incident.
Oh, that, the.
Special. That's a hard one to cover, though.
But also the, but what's the sad one that they do for the intro? I know that one.
I don't remember.
It's like something, you're something in blue, something like that. That's a really good one. If it was in English, but I don't know it.
Someone asked if you're playing a classical guitar.
I'm not. This is
a very beat up travel guitar.
Yes, exactly. It's a 3/4 size Martin guitar that I love.
Martin. And Co.
And Martin
don't forget
and Co.
them.
Yeah. Look, travel guitars. I think. Hey, Ed Sheeran uses this guitar.
It's Ed Sheeran's guitar.
This is actually Ed Sheeran's guitar. Yes.
You know a song I love that Ed Sheeran and Taylor Swift, Everything Has Changed? That's a great duet.
Which one?
Everything Has Changed.
I don't know that one.
I knew since 18 hours ago.
I don't know that one, huh?
I know as I said hello.
We gotta add these to the list. Like, we're just like...
Where's the list?
It's in our somewhere in our Google Docs. Somewhere.
Hello.
Yes. Hello.
Someone who's
they love
Stel.
You.
You are me.
Stel.
You are my special.
Yeah, you are my special. Arknight Sons. Yeah, we gotta learn a lot of like anime songs.
Oh my goodness, so many.
Stuff like that.
We have one that we almost kind of know that was last minute added to our list.
Oh!
We could do that.
Let's do it. Let's fucking do it.
Wait, how do you want to do this? Vocally.
Start it, and then I'll let you know when I'll jump in. If I want to jump
in. Just steamroll me.
I'll just fucking steamroll you. Yeah.
This happened last time, spur of the moment, and this is also
my bad.
You're good.
Yeah.
This is also kind of spur of the moment. Can you guys rap?
I can musical theater rap.
Yeah, like, which is not real.
Yeah, it's
good
not like.
Good night, someone.
Good
Happy
night.
Happy March 7th.
Yes.
Have a good eat. I'm trying to look at everything that's being said. I'm blind.
Yeah. I'm just trying to remind myself, and it goes. Okay, I think I got it.
All right.
I think I got it. Let's try it.
Okay. My sister's gonna love this.
One, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
When you walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. Simple.
Drumming.
Ocean Avenue for me, please.
There's a place called Ocean Avenue where I used to sit.
And that's where my grandparents and their family live off.
Do they actually live off
of
Ocean Avenue?
They live off of Ocean Avenue in Sheepshead. Like Avenue.
Oh my god, yes, Ocean Avenue.
Like, I don't know,
yes,
XYZ,
yes,
somewhere down.
Yes,
you have
I do
pass
remember
Ocean
this.
Avenue
I didn't know this.
If
I didn't know
could
this.
Find you
now.
Now
things will get
so good.
Better.
So good.
Can I sing the cool part from Samudrartha? I can. I can do that really quickly. Hold on. Seven. So I have... Hold on. I have lyrics that I wrote for this that are not the actual lyrics, because the translations for these songs, TikTok, I'm looking at you now. The translations for these songs don't always make sense.
Nor...
Not at all. No. Not all that makes much sense.
And I think that's, like, at this point, a trait of the genre.
Right.
Like,
right.
Don't make it make sense.
Exactly. Don't make it make sense.
Put a lot of syllables into a space.
Right.
And those you have to make make sense.
Yes.
But the words, don't.
No, they do not.
The lyrics, why would you?
Right.
Make it crazy.
How did this song...
Nickelback.
It goes, So it's actually, here it is.
Unveil my heart and song, mighty roars that ring ever long. Cast off the dead and gone, the storms rage on. Sail on the waves and fight, that's unknown.
That's the extended version. We should learn that one. So I should learn that one.
You know that one, well, clearly.
Yes, I will teach you that one. It's going to be great.
You want to draw Stella and Don Hung singing for March
yes!
on a special day?
Yes! Draw it, please.
We would love that.
Let's go.
They're still working on an amazing drawing of, like, all the playable characters.
Yes.
I think we both shared it on Twitter, right?
Yes.
It's crazy. And they're like, I hope I can finish by the actual anniversary.
Yeah.
It's incredible already, though.
It's so good. I'm so excited for... I can't believe it's been a year.
I know. Someone said... What did they say before? They said a million dreams, I think, from Greatest Showman. We are not a Barnum House. Let it be known.
We are not a Barnum House.
We don't support that man who's dead.
But the music from that movie...
Got some good tunes. Yeah.
I used to know how to play that song.
The pop album that they did.
Oh, yes. With all the pop stars like
Sarah Bareilles doing Tightrope haunts me. I love that one.
I know it's an overrated take, but like their Rewrite the Stars with... Not James Blunt. James...
Blake? There's so many Jameses. Naming your children James.
Stop naming children
and
James.
And no more J names.
Safe and Sound from The Hunger Games. I love that song.
I sang that for my 8th grade talent show.
Whoa.
And I played it on Panana.
Do you know Can't Catch Me Now, the Olivia Rodrigo one?
I know it. Mostly the... But I don't know the rest of it. I definitely know Safe and Sound.
I think we should do that one, definitely. That's a really good one for us, actually. Yeah, chat, maybe this stream is actually just y'all recommending us songs to do in
and
the future.
And I'm literally not writing it down anywhere.
How
are we going to remember?
Well, a good thing that we saved the chat, so we can always just scroll
back. So we can scroll through all of the chats later.
We can scroll through all 2 hours of this.
My honey followed you.
Oh, so you're watching.
Bear.
Hello, Bear. Hello.
Codename Bear Next Door.
That was bad. That was so bad.
But it took you a second. I make myself
We need
laugh.
More emo songs in our set, too. Like, emo rock songs.
We do.
I mean, we both like Green Day. Which one? Which one are you thinking?
I don't know.
I think we should
do an oldie for that, for
yes.
sure. Though. No, I was just thinking about the music video for 21 Guns. Do you ever gasp because you're thinking about 21
yes.
Guns?
Do y'all ever...
I'm going throughout my day, I'm living my life, and then I go...
Is that your Roman Empire?
What's worth fighting for? When it's
died for him. Died.
I'll raise it up a key. Hold on. We're going up. We're going up. We're doing this song.
Let's do the musical version, where the bridge does go up.
Where is it? It's gonna be. I'm not doing the key change though, because that's crazy. Because it's actually in the musical version. It's in G minor. I think it goes.
Oh, you're so right. Which makes it so much sadder.
I know.
Drama. Oh, Annalisa asked for musical theater, and here we are.
Well, here it is. Do you know, let's do it in that key. Wow, I gotta think of all the. I gotta redo the notes. Hold on, wait. I got this. I'm just gonna cape it, cause just for my sanity.
There's a genius happening here. The Killers, Mr. Brightside.
But oh, I know that one.
Don't we all?
Here we go. Ready. Change it goes.
Did you try to? Oh, are you still doing the musical one?
Yeah,
oh,
no, oh, let's do the regular version. So, to you and I.
Did you try to live on your own when you burned down the house and cold? Did you stand too close to?
and you can't get another try. Something inside this heart has died. You're in ruins.
I'm scared. It's a little low for me, isn't it? I guess we should do the other one.
That is in.
Guys, this is one of my dream roles.
I know. What's your name? What's your
one of my dream?
Wait, hold on. Hold on, chat. We're gonna listen to. I gotta. The bastard's gone.
This is what I meant. I'm like, we're gonna go off on a tangent. This is what we do.
Yeah. Let me do the intro verse. So one.
Your mother's love, maybe the idiot of America. song, and yeah!
That was fucking fire!
I love that song.
Woo! Wow.
Did anyone know it? Probably not.
No, people were going off. They were like, I'm gonna get back into Green Day right now.
I hope you were screaming at home.
Yes. Oh, guys. What an oldie, but a good D.
So good.
What a good song.
Also, that's on 21 like Guns, song. Like when anything is in the key that it originally is in, you just have to sing it like Billy Joe. You can't not.
Oh,
like you just
so
hear him in your brain, and you're
true.
Like, forward in my face.
Oh no, like my.
It all takes his tone. He's so iconic.
No, his voice is so iconic. That
it
is
still
literally
sounds so good.
Oh yeah.
And he's like in his 50s.
Yeah, and like my that was totally my like my basis for singing at some point was just him. So like I used to like.
That's crazy.
Walk around the road, the only one that I have ever known.
It's so crazy like, though, because I've heard a couple bands recently that I didn't know before, that my partner like showed
yeah.
me. And I'm like, they really sound like him to me so often.
I know.
His impact.
He is the blueprint.
He
is the blueprint.
And they play so hard still. Like when
so
I, they
good.
Were my first real concert. Okay, besides.
Same.
Besides the Cheetah Girls, minus Raven Simone, with Jordan Pruitt opening and also Vanessa Hudgens opening, they were my first real concert.
Mm-hmm.
And they played for, Green Day played for 3 hours at Madison Square Garden.
Yes.
With like a half hour encore. I was like 11 and a half. I had cotton in my ears. I couldn't hear the next day, but it was great.
So, oh,
so
what
good.
A great show they put on every
they
time.
They really do.
Like,
no
I,
one does it like them. Like, people play for like an hour and a half, and they set my expectations where I'm like, oh, you're done?
Right.
What about?
Well, 90 minutes? 90 minutes?
But also their catalog is so vast.
Yeah, it's true. Like, what I mean, like, they have, they've been around for, like, how many? 30?
Don Stell, You Rock.
Oh.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Thank you.
Yeah, someone said, do you know Hasbin Hotel as well, the show? We should, they have a lot of music as well. But yeah, no, Green Day.
I know of it as well.
I've watched the first episode and it's very good.
Hello by Evanescence. I'm trying to make this not sad.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
You know what I just learned on guitar? How's it go?
The Cheetah Girls. Okay, Alice, this may shake you to know, but I am related to a Cheetah Girl.
I knew this.
You know this. Because our families also know each other.
Yeah.
It is, it's my dad's side of the family,
which
too.
Is wild.
Okay,
that's
everyone,
still wild.
If you will, Adrian Bylone is over here. My father's cousin's husband is Adrian's dad's, stepdad's, sorry, brother. So my T.O. Angel is also her T.O. Angel.
Crazy.
And he's a great guy, so you know what? Good on her.
That's so wild to me.
Yeah. Her last name's something different now, though, because she got married again, so I don't know.
Mm.
But when we were, okay, because my dad and those cousins also invested in American Idiot the Musical on Broadway.
I remember you telling me this as well.
We were there for the closing or something, and Adrian was dating someone in the cast at the time, I think, so we were all there at the same time. And she was like, oh my god, Auntie Anna. And I was like, we have the same aunt! So yeah, anyway, Green Day connects everyone.
Yeah,
sometimes
so,
it connects
so
you to
true.
A Cheetah Girl.
You know another emo band that I just, When I was younger, I fell, my daddy cried.
But I did read it as you are the gay, and I was like, wait.
You are the gay.
You
are
gay.
No, just that. You are the gay.
Gay.
You are the gay. You.
What an anthem.
when Pride comes around, that's what we're gonna sing on stream.
I think that's what they really meant by this whole song.
Right, exactly. You are gay.
Again, gay, the gay.
You are the gay, again. I gotta use a bathroom.
Of course you do.
I feel bad because Annalisa was here and they asked for musical theater, and now I feel like we need to do a musical theater song. So.
Oh, interesting.
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 Keep them occupied, please.
Okay.
Don't burn everything down.
There's no fire here yet.
Yet. No, don't.
Hello, everyone. You are the gay. You are my special. Wah, 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 wah. Have you heard of Just Monica or Silent Scream? I have not, but that doesn't surprise me. That does not surprise me. Do, 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 do. You are gay. Hi, drive safely. To where? Where are we going? To the gay? Quickly check his search history. You hear that, Nick? Beep, beep, boop, bop. Beep, beep, boop, bop. He's going so fast now. Go, Joe! Let's find the matches. Do I know any songs by Boa? No, I do not know any Boa. I don't even know if I'm saying their name right. Raccoon energy. We like to call it gentle chaos in this house. He gave me the shadiest look just now.
Wow.
Nick like a god of destruction? I don't know what that means.
Am I a god of destruction?
I don't think so.
I don't think I give destruction energy.
Do you know any Coldplay? Of course.
Do I know Coldplay?
Who knows more music? You or Nick? Nick.
I think you do. I think you have
Don Hung's mom song. Oh, finally, what? I'm the gay.
Finally, I'm the gay. Congrats.
You're doing amazing, sweetie. I'm so happy for you.
The girlies are going over somewhere else.
Bye, girlies. They are, oh, wait. Are those from literally Pelicana? Because I never picked those up. Live access removed.
What?
Appeal. Hate speech.
What?
I do curse a lot.
Yeah, that's fair.
Do you agree with this?
What?
No, I don't.
No, that's so dumb. Rachel just got reported for hate speech. For what? Whoever reported that is a homophobe.
Guys, the only people I hate are people you should hate.
Right.
Which are people who are bad to other people.
Exactly. I was just gonna...
So strange!
That was so weird. Wait, what were we talking about?
Thanks for going live.
Oh, Don Hung's mom. Did you see... Live is fun. Is it fun? I don't know.
Is it fun?
Is it fun if you got...
Well, I guess it's reported? Just us now.
Because
I'm done with Tiki Talk.
Someone said, me, I am the gay.
It's me. Hi. I'm the gay.
Did you see me do this on TikTok?
Which one? Say again. Did I just run over your foot? No, I didn't.
No, you're good. You're good. Donna's always
got it going on. Has everyone seen Stacy's dad?
What's Stacy's dad?
It's this band of guys going, Stacy's dad has got me down bad.
Wow.
There's like a full version. It's very good. Also, if you like that
That's
song.
That's good.
I believe it's written by Adam Schlesinger, right?
Yes.
Who wrote music for a show called Crazy Ex-Girlfriend.
Yes.
And if you like funny, chaotic musical shows, go watch it. Hello, alumni Rachel Bloom.
Yes. Wait, I want to do this one really quickly.
Do it.
One, two. Don Hung's mom has got it going on. She's all on and waiting for so long. Don Hung, can't you see? She makes the perfect cup of coffee. I know that I'm wrong, but Himiko's the bestest mom. Himiko, oh, Himiko, oh. Don Hung, can't you see? She did well to March agree. There's no way that I'm wrong, cause Himiko's the bestest mom.
It's so true.
I think those are really
good.
I know.
She's so cute.
Her coffee. It's coffee actually. It's Sorry. Himiko's coffee. Yeah, wait. Is Don Hung's mom has got it going on? There we go. It's Don Hung's mom has got it going on. Navigating the stars for so long. Don Hung, can't you see? Even well to March you're green. There's no way that I'm wrong. Himiko's the bestest. Himiko!
Chia!
Himiko! Donna, can't you see? Even well to March agree. There's no way that I'm wrong, cause Chia is the bestest voice for Himiko.
For
in English at least. Shall we do,
homophob?
Not homophob.
How did the two of you get involved? We auditioned and they said yes. That's literally, that's actually what I said in a TikTok when someone asked me that.
How did you get involved? We auditioned.
It literally.
And said yes.
Because when I get a question on TikTok like that, I try to make like a little video so I remember to answer it and I draft it.
Yeah.
And that one was me like in a dire state, like with the phone so close to my face. And it, I was like, I auditioned and they said yes. No, but that's basically it. But Nick had more of a process than I did, because I just did the one audition. Then a month later, they're like, great, you're in. And I was like, ha, what is this? And he had more of a journey.
Yeah, I think I explained this in the last music stream. Yeah. But like, I had submitted for, I'd gotten tapes, and they were just kind of like, and I didn't send anything in. I just said, hey, here's my tapes for Jepard, Sampo, Kalis, here you go. And then the casting director, whoever it was, they said, read for Don Hung. Make sure you read for Don Hung. And I go, okay, sure. And then I did the recording. It is somewhere on my phone. And then I got a call back for Jepard. And then after like not hearing back for like 2.5 months, I got Don Hung. So, and I didn't know it was Don Hung until the week of my session. So,
and you knew what the game was and everything.
Yes.
And I did not.
Which, you know what, could be better sometimes. Could be better sometimes.
I guess so.
Alice asks, the real question is, how are you so cool? Is it a birthright?
Listen.
Tell us, Al. Tell us, Rachel. Tell us, Rachel.
How are we so cool?
I just want to default to Lana and be like, I can match almost anyone perfectly.
Not you trying to drown me right now. Oh my god.
Waterboard! And I won't leave any fingerprints.
Do we listen to any K-pop? I used to listen to a lot of K-pop. I learned.
Not really.
I think I learned one BTS song is because it was the only one in English.
I just kind of know the popular ones. But like, I don't drive in a car anymore, so I don't even hear those. So I don't know anything.
Alas.
Alas, alas.
Alas.
Which, we were doing this.
Yes.
Right?
Well, which one do you want to do? Do you want to do this, or you want to do...
I'm down to do this, but okay, also...
Let's do that.
To rhyme, I have to piss.
Good.
Go piss, good, girl.
Go piss, girl. Go piss, girl. Oh, thank God they're gone. Oh, my God. They're just so... Hi. Oh my god, hi. Thank god they're gone. Jesus. Oh, I've been waiting all stream to get rid of them. Oh, Lord. How's everyone doing? Can we do Secret Tunnel? We can definitely do Secret Tunnel eventually. Secret Tunnel. Secret Tunnel. Through the mountains. Secret, 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 secret. Tunnel. Oh. There we go. Yeah, everyone along. Everyone with me. On the count of three. One, two, three. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Take it away, March. Yeah. Yeah. Can I do something fun? Oh, I don't know any Adventure Time songs. I'm so sorry, Alice. We got to learn a lot of different songs. There's so many requests and so many good requests that we need to figure out. I feel like we gotta get the crowd favorites, you know?
I know,
right?
We should do a throwback. Stop! Literally not the one I was talking about. Hello. Remember when I said we're not making this sad?
No, we always default to sad.
There's no other songs with lyrics, right? In Avatar?
There's Leaves from the Vine, there's Secret Tunnel, there's Do the Ember Island players
know? There's a long, long way to Boston.
Yes.
But the girls in the city look so pretty. He's right.
He's right. And he's right for
he's
that.
He's never wrong.
No, he's not.
Except in the first season when he's like kind of creepy. That makes me upset.
Yeah.
You forget about that because he's so great.
I do.
But he is creepy in the first season, like towards younger girls.
Yeah.
It's like...
I think the writers knew though. They were like, oh, maybe that's not okay.
Yeah, like, maybe we phased that bit now.
Yeah.
That was a good move.
It was a good move. Wait, Alice, stay for one more song. Stay for one more song.
One more song.
One more song. One more song.
It's a good one, I promise.
And thank you, Ender. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Is this Ricky?
Yes.
Hold on, let me.
Yes.
Let me. Let me relax my larynx.
Everyone.
Everyone.
Time to hide.
Folks, I'd like to make a toast.
To the groom.
To the groom.
To March.
To March. To March. And now hydrates on behalf of March.
Wait, I have the... Nick gave me this. I don't know who it's from. The
Beast. Oh, someone did. Someone actually did ask for a sticker to sticker tour. So,
oh, really?
Yes, yeah, so
oh
give
my
them a sticker tour.
Guys, as, I as, thought you'd I never ask.
I'm gonna... Welcome to Rachel Chow's sticker tour.
Star, but it glows in the dark, so when it's dark, I can find my water bottle. And that's important because I have very bad vision. When I'm wearing my glasses, I can't see shit. And anyway, this is from the South Street Seaport Museum here in New York City. I really like it. I love museums. And this giant one is by Hafu Tattoos, who I got my second tattoo from, and I love the artist so much. Thank you. Note to end upon. And this is the tattoo. Can I even show it?
I think
like,
so.
Bring my leg up.
This here you
is
go.
The tattoo
got it.
That my artist gave me. Oh, it's a jasmine. It's a jasmine flower.
It's gorgeous.
Go. And that's, those are the only two tattoos that I have. And that's my water bottle. Thank you for joining us on this tour.
And now, this. Ready?
No, I'm not.
No, you're not.
Rachel, rules are meant to be broken. Bestie Maxwell, you're so right.
You're so right, you're Maxwell. You're so right. In fact, Maxwell, this song goes out to you. One, two.
Oh, you're starting it right off the bat. Ready? Okay, yeah.
I was alone, so long. I didn't even know that I was lonely. Out in the cold, so long. I didn't even know that I was cold. Turn my collar to wind. This is how it's always been. All I've ever known is how to hold.
Hold you.
should get to hold you. But when I saw you all alone against the sky, it's like I've known you all along. I knew you before we met, and I don't even know you yet. And all I know is you're someone I have always known. All I know is you're someone I have always known. And I don't even know you now. I wanna hold you close. I don't wanna ever have to let you go.
Suddenly the sunlight, bright and warm.
Suddenly I'm holding the world in my arms. We stay with each other, then we'll always be like this.
We love that one.
We kind of did a good job with that one.
We kind of slurred.
Did we kind of eat? Are you gonna eat?
I thought you were gonna say eep.
Are you gonna eat?
I eat too.
Who eat during that
anyway,
song?
Cast us Hades Town.
Cast us
Your
Hades
next
Town.
Stunt casting. Two voiceover actors.
From the cast of Honkai Star Rail.
People be like, huh?
Who, yeah, are no. Who are these these Broadway bitches be like, who? What?
We say, we live here, so shut up.
Yeah, right, no, truly. Like, out. Who are actually from here?
Be gone.
We ain't these transplants.
Someone
no,
said something. Ready?
Yeah.
Go that high. Mine's kind of busted, as you can hear. It's not just me.
It's not just you that's busted.
It's not just my fault. It's also busted.
Yeah.
But I think Janice Ian gave me that one, so I have to appreciate it. The artist.
I forgot who gave me this one, but it's my favorite thing.
I love that one.
What song is that?
That was All I've Ever Known from Hades Town, and it's written by Aeneas Mitchell, and not even Obusada and Reeve Carney,
no.
As the internet might have. You know, they sang it in the original
Broadway
cast album.
Exactly.
But Aeneas Mitchell wrote all that stuff.
Aeneas Mitchell is gorgeous,
incredible.
Someone asked for Wait For Me. I'm just like, Wait For Me is literally just it's all speaking. Except for...
Can you rap? No, but we can speak on rhythm.
We can speak on rhythm, baby. Bop-ba-da-ba-da-ba-dee-bee-dee-bop-ba-doo-bop. Bee-bee-dee-bop-ba-doo-bop.
We use this as the light. We do the choreography.
Oh, Alice, thank you so much for hanging out with
Bye,
us.
Bye, Alice. Wow. We love you.
We love you. Hey, Alice, we should sing together sometime. Yeah. We should...
That's a good idea.
I think
I like that idea.
I like that idea too. I think Alice should sing with us sometime. We'll see.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who knows?
Totally.
Yeah.
Someone went.
See.
La 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 la.
Yeah.
If I may interpret. La, la, la. Anything from Heather's.
No.
I used to obnoxiously sing 17 with one of my friends when we came back from lunch during acting studio in college, like all the time. We were so obnoxious.
Boy.
People came in and closed the door all the time.
The only other, the Hamilton song that someone said, the only one that I know is Dear Theodosia, what to say to you? And you know why? Because it matches up perfectly with, I'll just do Dear Theodosia, what to say? Dear Theodosia, what to say to you? We have my eyes, you have my mother's name. And wait, you ready?
Yeah.
I heard it all before.
So true.
So don't knock on my door. No time to set your world around. Cause you'll be loud
when I come around. It's the same song.
Same song.
The message.
Billy Joe
same.
Armstrong actually wrote Hamilton.
He was the first musical theater writer.
Yes. He's actually.
He invented it. In the 1970s or so when he was born.
He was born with Hamilton in his brain.
Imagine if he wrote Hamilton instead of Lin-Manuel Miranda.
It would be a very different musical.
Kind of great.
Kind of slay. Shall we do.
Someone said. Ain't no way I'm late. Clutch me. Ain't no way is one word.
Ain't no way I'm late.
Like, what did I say? You're not late. You're just on time. And then you can watch the rest back whenever this goes up, like minutes after we're done, right?
Yeah.
It goes up quick, so you didn't miss anything. You're grand. And then you'll know where you came in because we're talking about you right now.
Exactly.
Ain't no way.
Good night, Athena. Thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah.
Do you want to do your
song? Forever. Phantom of the Opera.
No.
Guys, I didn't know you were all musical theater girlies like that.
I know. Wait, who in this chat is a sound off if you're a musical theater girly?
I'm scared.
Because if we have enough people, we will learn musical theater songs. Not necessarily Phantom of the Opera.
Says.
Right. Learn. Dear Evan Hansen.
Angel of Music. Beautiful.
My
friend Alexa Chownick on TikTok did a little like sing with me of that.
That's fun.
She had a blonde wig on. Slay.
How would you look blonde?
Ugh.
Yeah.
I'd never want to dye my hair.
I don't think it would look bad. It would just look not like you.
Here's the thing about the Stell cosplay. I'm like, gray hair.
Well, no, here's the thing. It's like, I feel like cosplay, like the wigs are yes, but like, I feel like you could just kill that outfit.
I would love that outfit, minus the tiny skirt.
I would also love Don Hung's outfit. Like, the turtleneck, that's a vibe.
It's not my vibe, because I feel like I'm dying, but turtlenecks are scary.
Turtlenecks
are scary.
You see
how I don't wear sleeves? There's a reason I want to be free. Why I oughta?
That's Stell. That's Stell at the end of Pentacony.
Why I oughta? Shrek? No.
Shrek the Musical?
Stop. I taught some kids that.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Voice actors cosplaying their characters is actually peak. Look at Howard Wong. Howard Wong cosplaying Luca in his shirtless self. Did you see those?
He's a while ago, though, right?
Yeah, Howard's, ripped. I saw that. So, like, that makes sense for him.
Runway? Emmy?
Yes, Emmy did that.
Did an amazing one.
Yes. Damon also did a sick Blade cosplay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I think...
Where's the
pom pom cosplay? Who's cosplaying pom pom?
That person in the suit had the comic.
Who? Oh, here's a funny story. So
I didn't see pom pom.
Yeah, and then we'll keep singing. We promise. But like, yeah. So we went to Comic Con together, and we met pom pom, and pom pom was
no. You met pom pom. No, I didn't meet pom pom.
You didn't meet pom pom.
No. You saw him without me.
I'm so sorry.
You saw them. Them?
I saw them.
I think it's them.
Yeah, them. Yeah, pom pom's them. Pom pom's just pom pom.
High School Musical. Absolutely. Yeah.
We can absolutely do that.
Oh, yeah. Su Ling as well.
Yeah, Su Ling as Bai Lu. Yes. And Xanthi did Pela. Yes. There's so many people that did cosplays because the Honkai cosplays are so good. But we met Pom Pom. I met Pom Pom at New York Comic Con. Pom Pom was great. And then, I don't think you were there, but we were on the line for the Pelicana Chicken event. And someone came up to me and gave me stickers and stuff like that. And they were like, you don't recognize me, but we've met before. Nah, thank you so much for joining the Butter Vision Brigade. Thank you so much for joining. I need to do more stuff on this YouTube channel to justify these. But thank you so much.
Butter sock.
Not butter. Why I oughta? But I was online with the Pelicana, and they were like, I know you, but you don't know me. And I was like, why is that?
Scariest thing someone can say to you.
Because they were in the pom-pom costume. And then in the middle of the day, the reason why Rachel Chow did not meet the pom-pom is because pom-pom popped. In the middle of the day.
You know when your pom-pom's too strong and it pops?
Yeah. Pom-pom literally popped in the middle of the day and deflated on themselves. This person was so sweet. And they're like, I am like so like happy that I got to meet you again outside of the costume. But like, it is so unfortunate that my pom-pom popped. And it was like official pom-pom gear crazy. Probably cost thousands of dollars.
So you're acknowledging the incident. Incident?
Incident. Sorry. I'm implicating, I guess.
Pom-pom popped.
The pom-pom.
Have you two got along with the VA of March 7th? Skylar is just off the interwebs, really,
yeah.
Which is great for them.
Skylar's doing their thing. Skylar's booked and busy.
And they live in LA as well, right?
Yeah, they
so
live in LA.
So we're not really, like, near.
Yeah.
Proximity wise, like just in a physical way.
Yeah. Skylar's very chill. Like people love Skylar, and I the minimal interactions that I've had with Skylar, they're great. Like they're so sweet. They're always very busy, so that's why they couldn't make it to the covers and stuff like that. But like, you know, they're doing their thing. Yeah. They're booked and busy always.
Yeah.
Always.
And I've not talked to Skylar, but I'm just like, all respect, man.
Right.
I love. All respect. I would love to be off the internet more.
So true. So true.
It's a goal. Yeah. Someone did a March cosplay and had a dance workshop. So you went to the dance workshop and the March cosplay. Honestly, great.
Ooh.
Everyone must have been like, who is that?
Yeah.
What?
Gosh. Yeah, you will be missed. Absolutely.
Pom, pom, pop.
Pom, pom.
Ripper.
Shall we do two more songs and then close out for the evening?
Yes. Well, yes. Friends, this is a very special one because Nick and I have been working on some things together. And I was like, for our next little live stream, why don't we do this song to just like light a fire under our collective asses? Mm-hmm. So this one is actually an original of mine that Nick hopefully will be my third and final producer on.
Third and final. I have the stems loaded in.
He's got them.
I have them.
And we're pretty close, I think.
Yes.
Based off the work that other people have.
I was going to say, the arrangement's basically done. Like, yeah. I'm like maybe tweak a couple things, but like nothing crazy. Like really nothing crazy.
So we're like close. And I've been trying to get this like first single out there for like 2 years, which is a real drag.
Yes.
But because we're buddies and because we both love music, and this is kind of like the year of music, hopefully, because it just gives us so much joy and like purpose and like community, obviously, because we're all here. Hopefully it'll be something that we can continue working on, because I got a lot of songs, you got some stuff, we got our covers, but you know, originals have a special place in our heart.
Yes.
So this one's based off of Normal People, if anyone knows that property, and I'm not going to go through the whole story of that, so I'll just say that. That's your context. It's too much to say I could go on forever about writing this one.
So this is a Rachel Chow original, and what is the title?
It's just called Normal. Lowercase.
All lowercase.
Like all lowercase.
Sad girl title.
Sad girl, yeah. I'm like, let's be happy. And then I said, put it in. Put the sad song in. Anyway.
Here we go. Ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Too slow?
A little bit.
Let me speak it again. Let's start fresh. Start all fresh. Right. I'll do the intro. So it's. Okay.
All I know is that
this has been anywhere public.
Really?
Yes.
I thought you sang this before.
No, just to like friends.
That was the y'all saw that.
That was
a Rachel Chow exclusive. Rachel Chow exclusive from Nicholas Leung's channel.
Now please light a fire under our asses
light
to get
a fire
this
under
done.
Ass. Does anyone want that on Spotify? Does anyone want a little Spotify cover, a little Spotify noodles moment.
That would be fun.
That would be nice. How do y'all like that? Rachel
Chow. Nick learned this song that's also a piano song, so.
I did my best. I caught the vibes. Well, hope you guys liked that one. That was fun. I think we sounded pretty good on that. Yeah, we should throw that in.
We rehearsed this time, did you notice?
We rehearsed this time.
And not just 30 minutes before.
No.
We did a whole separate evening.
When does it come out? I guess soon, if people are asking for it.
Listen, I would love for this to be like the sad-ish pop song of the summer.
Yes.
That's what I've always wanted.
Someone said, bro, they need to put this song in Star Rail with you two singing on it.
We're like, I don't like this song. Let me change it. And then it's like, the one in you. Guys, write down the hooks that you come up with in the shower, because sometimes they become a whole song.
Yep. Exactly.
And sometimes I'm like, I'll remember, and then I forget right away, and I don't write it down.
That's me. My voice notes is all these riffs that I'm like, oh yeah, I'll use that somewhere eventually, and
nowhere.
Probably doesn't
but
go.
But that's
anywhere.
How Phoebe Bridgers writes her song. She's like, with the lyrics at least, she'll like hold on to them, and 6 months later be like, that one line can slot into this song perfectly. Like,
it's so good. It's so,
crazy.
Such a good process. I mean, like, cause why not just have a repository of stuff that works?
Oh, someone said there's gonna be animations or something. If I was singing it, that would kill me.
I hope so. Aisha and Jess, thank you so much for joining us. Well, folks, we have one more song for y'all.
And you might even know it.
So
people
stick around. People do reference it quite often.
Wait, I need more water.
Yeah, me too. Hold on.
Wait, no, I'll grab it. Do you need more water?
I have a drop still. We're good. Y'all guess what this song's gonna be? What's the song gonna be? Guess it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope everyone's March 7th has been lovely. I know mine was quite tiring before this, but now I feel rejuvenated now that I guess because Rachel's here or whatever. Whatever. Don't tell them I said that. It's because March.
That cake that March has in the
I
the
know.
Official, like, art that they released. I'm like, I would like a nice little slice of cake right now.
Yes.
Please. Oh. It looks so delightful. And I love how our hands are just like giving her this stuff.
I know. I love it. It's so cute. Like I like that Stell and Kalis's hands are going to give her the crown. Like, it's such a good. Oh.
It's so cute.
Yeah. Okay, please, someone said, please Rickroll us. If I can stop one heart from breaking, I never heard of that song. Ever. Never heard of that song.
Oh, mine was shitty, sadly, but March 8th is amazing. I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry, but I hope March 8th is so much better.
I know, right?
8 is a very lucky number to us Chinese people, so.
Yes, it is. Yes,
you
it
never
is.
Know.
March 8th.
You never know.
It's also the creator of Honkai and, like, Hoyo versus, like, it's like the CEO's birthday.
March 8th?
March 7th or March 8th, something like that. Someone, what's Dawei's birthday? Someone throw it in chat. Y'all would know.
It's definitely March 7th. That's so biased. That's you're like, so let's name a character after your birthday.
Here's your birthday.
So no one forget.
Right.
March is so princess.
Yes,
coded.
March is so princess.
It's very, I was thinking about like the blue and the pink of it all. It's very Aurora, Sleeping Beauty.
Yeah, it is.
I love the design of that movie.
Yeah.
But I also love medieval art because I'm a weirdo. So.
Man, people keep requesting a song called If I Can Stop One Heart From Breaking.
By Emily Dickinson?
What? Huh?
If I can stop one heart from breaking, I shall not live in vain.
Huh?
Great poem, guys.
Well, if y'all keep asking for that title, I don't know. Maybe something will come of it. Who knows?
I'll try to learn it.
Yeah, we'll try and learn it, I guess, eventually.
Know
yeah, we'll
what
see.
That is.
We'll see.
It's a long
yeah.
name.
Yeah, it's a long name. I never heard of that
I
song in my life.
Name.
Yeah, I don't know what you guys are talking
about. Like March 7th.
Yeah, March 7th. What a long name.
What a long name.
March 7th.
I actually had to explain to Annalisa, because I don't think they played the game at all. And they're like, what an interesting name. And I was like, well, my dear bestie, I have lore to tell you.
Oh my god.
I know something.
Gosh. All right.
Shall we? Someone screaming, birds are born with no shackles.
Oh, wow. That's a cool line.
That's intense.
That's an intense line.
That's
like
very
that.
Intense. But you go, bestie.
Pop off, bestie. All right. Oh, thank you so much for following, for subscribing, Sinfulson. All right, folks. This is our closer for the evening.
Sing along.
Enjoy.
Wrapped in biting wind, hearts will never bleed, frozen and banished out of grief.
In their restless dreams, they try so hard to breathe. Pulses flutter and sting within this bleakness. Ah, ah.
Despondent crowd in this storming world somehow.
Aren't you the sword not to kill? Aren't you the sword to rend those clouds above the ground? Wake up, it's time to gather now.
The only warmth remains in hands clasped so tight.
That refuse to change over the years will find their way back on track. Oh, we made a choice, go fight against your fate. Pain will come with the blade. The despondent crowd in the stagnant world somehow. Aren't you the sword not to kill? Aren't you the sword to end those clouds above the ground? Wake up, it's time to gather now.
Forget about the rules written on weathered rock. They were chasers of light. Find the way or
have no way to know where they all headed for. See the light from afar, just blaze through the clouds. You know it's right over there. We have something to declare. Whatever is arriving will be prepared. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
And guys, when I was in LA and I met the Pentahomies and I came back on my flight was who other than Ethan Slater?
Crazy.
Anyway.
SpongeBob himself. SpongeBob himself. Oh, folks.
Fire. And that's also the fire under our asses.
Yes, to get more music
but like
out.
A gentle fire. A gentle... To squeeze the music out.
Whoa.
Our asses.
You guys squeeze our asses.
Let's do it. Chapel Roan. That'd be so fun.
Chapel Roan would be so fun.
Do like a pop girly stream.
Oh, a girl pop stream would be so fun. I think.
Play Muna. Me and my best friend Aaron, anywhere we are, we're like, play Muna. No one ever does. But we still do it.
The little one. I want to do Boy Genius Muna, Chapel Rona. So we want to do all the gay girly pops. We want to do the gay girly pop.
Gay That's girl stream.
Yes. And then a little Lizzie McAlpine, even though she's straight girly, but the gay girlies love her.
They love her.
Yes. They do. They do love her. They do love her.
So many new albums this year. Right?
Yeah.
Lizzie.
Lizzie, Beyonce, Taylor.
Maggie. Casey Musgraves in like a week.
I'm digging it. Oh my God, in a week.
She was on SNL this past weekend. I love it so much.
Wow.
I loved her first album. Her second album really hit for me, but this one is hit this
year. Yeah, I'm excited for this one.
It's giving Saturn return.
Yeah, it's giving Saturn return.
She literally says it. She's like, Saturn has returned. She literally
She's said, such an astrology girly.
Me, I am the gay.
Me, I am the gay. Yeah, y'all. Go get that trending.
Gay girl street.
Gay girl street.
Gay street here in New York.
Gay street.
It does exist.
It does exist indeed. Indeed. Alrighty.
So many songs that we have to add to the list. Oh my God.
Which we will.
We will.
And I will just say, keep your eyes peeled next week.
Your eyes, your ears.
Your eyes, your ears.
Your heart.
Your heart.
Keep it open.
Keep your hearts open.
Lest it break.
Lest it break. Yeah. But just keep an eye out.
Yeah.
Keep a heart open. Who knows?
I don't know.
Maybe there's something coming.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Okay, go watch Molly's stream.
Go watch Molly's stream.
It's Molly, it's Howard, it's Chia, it's other people.
It's
I can't remember.
All the it's folks. It's the people. Folks, thank you so much for tuning in.
Thank you, guys.
We love you.
We love you.
Happy March 7th.
Happy March 7th.
We shall see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Mwah. Mwah. Thank you.